I'm Don Nelson. Here's what you can expect on 6 on your side at 5. The Gem State sees its first case of measles in nearly two decades. While the case is in northern Idaho, doctors say that America's recent widespread outbreak highlights the need for all of us to get vaccinated, especially children. And salmon season is already done for the year. Why the desire to save the threatened fish is sparking radical proposals that could affect power and irrigation. Here's Scott with weather.
Your mid-afternoon weather update on your Wednesday, calling for sunshine and lots of it. We've had plenty of it today. Some of the hottest weather of the season, with temperatures soaring into the mid-80s by this afternoon. We're still in the low 80s in Boise, actually now up to 85 degrees here at the top of the hour. So mid-80s, 87 or 88 likely the high. Only 17% humidity. You get to enjoy the mostly clear skies all the way to 922 before that sun goes down. And warm temperatures all through the valleys, while in the mountains it is absolutely spectacular with temperatures in the 70s. Now, here's the water vapor satellite. This shows high pressure and the heat building in from the south and west. That continues to track towards the Boise area. But this spin in the atmosphere is a lot of cold air with this. This cool weather is really going to come in with a cold front tomorrow night. And the changing of these two air masses will likely spread some severe weather across parts of southern Idaho. There could be severe weather, especially from the Magic Valley eastward, but even in southwest Idaho during the late afternoon hours on Thursday. So we have to watch out for that Thursday evening. Much cooler weather, though, coming in for Friday and Saturday, and then a beautiful Sunday in store before it gets hot next week. I'll have updates on my Facebook page and right back here about that severe weather later today.